Gospel of John.
John chapter 5, verse 24, verse 23. This is the Lord Jesus speaking. That all men should honor the Son, even as they honor the Father. He that honors not the Son, honors not the Father which has sent him. For Jesus said, Verily, verily, I say unto you, he that hears my word and believes on him that sent me, has everlasting life, and shall not come into condemnation, but is passed from death unto life. He said, Verily I say unto you, the hour is coming and now is, when the dead shall hear the voice of the Son of God, and they that hear shall live. And they that hear shall live. For as the Father has Son in, has life in himself, so has he given to the Son to have life in himself, and has given him authority to execute judgment also, because he is the Son of Man. The Lord Jesus goes on to say, Marvel not at this, for the hour is coming, in the which all that are in the graves will hear his voice, and shall come forth, they that have done good unto the resurrection of life, and they that have done evil unto the resurrection of life.
the original form of the Spitzer weekend, Sir Alamizu. My Spitzer, Elbert Mobile, la tenue d'arrivée de la chaise de petit Sir Alamizu. D'ailleurs, il était le sport. Il préfère s'enfermer des heures chez les bars
et votre mari, que pense-t-il de tout ça? C'est ok, ça va être tout.
Non, justement. Il m'a épris quand le petit était en bas âge.
C'est tout à son honneur.
Je n'aurais pas dû vous dire ça.
Mais si, au contraire. Et réflexion faite, je crois qu'il vaut mieux que nous mettions l'enfant observation dans un centre.
Ça peut être bon de la mère, monsieur le juge.
Mais madame, ne sommes pas sur une vacances. Je ferai de mon mieux, mais pas disponible. L'enfant, il reste pas deux ou trois mois, le temps que je prie son enquête. Ensuite, je prendrai des décisions. Croyez-moi, c'est des conditions de publication.
Au revoir, monsieur le juge.
Au revoir, madame.